Scientists at the Naval Air Warfare Center in Warminster, Pennsylvania, are studying the potentially life-threatening effects of a condition called G-lock, gravity-induced loss of consciousness.
In fighter aviation medicine.
Okay, we're all set out here, Lieutenant.
Let's rock and roll.
All right. Subject is Lieutenant Shmaro.
Okay, my mark. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, mark.
I don't exist. Thank you. Madam Chao! Madam Chao! Madam Chao!